So you got yourself a nice new Duo RX console with your Everdrive. But now you find you have to open up the flap each time you want to press the reset button, which is a bit inconvenient. So why not cut up a cork like this, slightly tapered to one end, place it over the button, close the flap, and now you can use the flap as a reset button for your Everdrive. Is that neat or what?